Now to our other top story, where creating a crop of local businesses could be only a class away.
A new program at North Hennepin Community College hopes to help entrepreneurs launch new businesses. Reporter Shannon Slatton shows us how it will work.
Starting my own business is a leap of faith because I don't really have the money. All I have is a great idea and, you know, the energy to make it happen.
Audra Robinson-Murray found fuel for her big idea in a catalog in her mailbox.
I love the idea of taking a class that'll kind of walk you through the process versus me kind of winging it on my own.
So on Monday, Audra will be here at North Hennepin Community College, starting a brand new adult education class called Entrepreneurship, Communities of Color.
But we wanted to kind of look at our program as an incubator into entrepreneurship.
Narita Hughes helped develop the 13-session program that will help entrepreneurs with the basics of business, things like finances, marketing, and technology.
What was missing were basic applications. A lot of people would go through these training classes and they would not understand fundamental concepts, the basic concepts of when you look at technology, Word, Excel, and PowerPoint.
The program will target minorities, but anyone with a big idea is welcome. The hope is these new businesses will make it past the first few years, which is when many businesses fail.
This will really allow that prospective entrepreneur, or just an entrepreneur in general, to be able to have a ton of resources to be able to go to.
Reassurance that's needed for people like Audra, who are about to step out in a leap of faith.
Now this is my opportunity to dig in and kind of work on my big idea.
Right now, this is just a pilot program, but it is an ambitious one. There are 13 sessions starting in October and running until January. And Mike and Jen, if the first run goes well, they will divide up those sessions so you can pick out a more specialized track. And, of course, we have more information on all of it on our website.
All right.
A lot of people have ideas, and they just need a little bit of a push,
they
a little
push.
Hand. Yeah. All right.